She knew how to turn her life into a movie and watch things happen. Not to her, but to a girl who looked just like her. How would she ever find her other half? She knew only that she had to try. She had no choice.
Aubrey, you talk about her like she's real. It's a stupid assignment for class.
Aubrey, wait! I'll meet you in front of the Fremont at 11:45.
Aubrey! Where's Aubrey?
Mr. Fleming, is there any chance that your daughter might have run away? Was she unhappy about anything?
No, not at all.
Hey, are you okay?
Oh my God. Yeah.
Is she alive? How bad?
Hey, honey, I sure didn't miss you.
Aubrey,
we're gonna have you home in no time.
Who are you? Who is Aubrey?
I know I may look a little like this Aubrey chick, but I'm not her.
Then what should I call you?
My real name would be nice. Dakota Moss. So you must be Aubrey's boyfriend.
Sometimes people create alter egos to relay information that their primary personalities would never reveal.
Remember what some of your things make you feel more at home.
Who gave you this?
Why are you doing this?
I can't really explain. I think I'm Aubrey's twin sister.
You see? You're all by yourself in there. No twin sister.
Once he finds out you're still alive, he's gonna come after you.
I feel like he's watching us right now.
He's not done with Aubrey Fleming, not by a long shot.
Stop playing games. We have to know the truth.
She looks just like her, but it ain't Aubrey.
She's living inside a world she made up.
You let both of us die just to keep your secret?
You should be dead by now.
I know who killed me.